Hi, this is Maria. In this video, I will show you how you can easily watch your favorite movies, videos, home video in high quality 3D format. By 3D, I mean Anaglyph red cyan format. In this video, I will be using the program called 3D Video Player, which is a simple utility for 3D playback, which you can easily download for free from the website convert23d.com. I will type it for you in the address bar of the browser, convert23d.com. Here it is, and you can click on download button in 3D Video Player section and confirm save file for your upload to start. And it will be the 7-day free trial version of 3D Video Player, which I have already installed on my PC and have already actually activated the unlimited full featured version by clicking on buy it now button and purchasing 3D Video Player. So I'm closing the browser and opening my 3D Video Player. Here it is, and you can see that this 3D Video Player has an elegant and simple interface, and it has also two main features in the bottom with open button and 3D button. So I click on open button to choose my video file I will be watching. Here it is, I click on open to confirm, and it will be the episode from The Matrix Reloaded, in particular it will be the fight in the shuttle. And you can see that the video file is now processing by 3D Video Player. It will take us a couple of seconds for the processing to finish. And our video file will start to play back first in normal mode, in two-dimensional one. Here it is, you can see now that the video is playing in normal two-dimensional mode. And now I want to watch my video in Anaglyph red cyan format. So I just put on my red cyan glasses and click on 3D button in the bottom. Here we are. You can see that the video now is playing in Anaglyph red cyan mode. And all people and all objects in this episode are now three-dimensional. And 3D effect is now more spectacular in this scene when Neo is stopping the bullets with his hand and they are falling to the ground. Yeah, that's beautiful. It's really cool. And now to go back to normal mode, I just need to click on 3D button once again. Here it is, you can see that the video now is playing back in normal mode. So you can see that the 3D button is really fantastic in this 3D video player because it enables you to easily switch the mode between normal mode, as you can see now, and Anaglyph mode on the fly. So just normal mode and Anaglyph one. Here it is. So we won't be watching the whole episode in full, and now you can go to the website convert23d.com and download your 7-day free trial version of this fantastic simple utility, and you don't need to buy any additional fancy equipment just to watch your favorite movies and videos in high quality Anaglyph red cyan 3D format. So I just close the player, and just don't hesitate to follow us on social media in Twitter and Facebook. Thank you very much for watching this video.